Nice work, Joel. Nice, bro. Move that 4.62 for me again. Just pull it right out. Move, lift the log next to it. Turn up. If you move the timber, you can open that cut up. All right, Joel, heads up. Heads up, Joel. Oh, actually, Gitra and... Oh, it's all right. That's not too bad. You want to lower this? Yeah. I've got two quick fires and then I'll give you a sec to clean up while I go to the next one. Try and get it up this way, bro. Get it through the fork there. Got a notch in the scarf, you still got a second. I got it. All right, are you ready? Nice, bro. I got that for you. I think it should be alright.
I'm quite happy to come in and help you drag that way. I don't want to do the wrong thing.
You know. It's alright. Yeah, just probably stay clear for now, just without a helmet or anything.
Okay.
Nice work, Joel. So yeah, you'll be right, just put a couple of cuts in that if you need. And I'll just pace this down a little bit more. There'll be a bit more rigging in a bit. Ready for a couple more lowers? Righto, ready? Let's go peel this one round. Yeah, just pull it up. Good to go.
Oh, you're alright.
So just hold it up for a bit. Now once it cuts through, like completely free, just let it jump down onto there, hopefully somewhere. I won't actually stop. Could be worse. Must have got stuck on that stub up there.
Yeah, well,
I'll leave you with that one for a bit. I'll piece this one down small into that pole down there. Still might have this on the one tank for each saw. Sorry. So we still might have this for one tank.
Yeah.
haven't given it up yet, has it, Adrian? Yet?
Looks good. You want to track the 46 on as well? Yeah, I'll throw you this. Just want to try and pull it out. Sorry. Yeah, do you want me to cut this stuff up and make it easier for you to get camper van back in?
No, it's good, thank you.
It's all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Perfect. Thanks, mate.
No, thank you.
Alrighty.
Oh, you too.
Yeah, that'd be great.
I've had it in my pocket all afternoon.
And there we go. Idiot self-carter. Woohoo!
That's all right. There's a few of them down in the where I am.
He used to do it himself.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Thanks very much, mate.
Yeah. Yeah. He's got a mill.
Yeah, oh, he's got his yeah. Third generation saw cutter. I mean, wood cutter.
Yeah.
So that's cool. But yeah, things like this. All right, we should probably keep moving.
Yes.
We gotta.
You said you have. You said that's half your battle. Not talking.
Yeah, it is. It is. That's for sure. Oh no.
No, we kicked that's your gear over.
Worst thing.
That's a shame. You can't do that.
It's alright, I'll rest it against the chainsaw this time.
No, I'll try to put the lid on.
You turned off the heater though.
Well the heater should I don't know what else we got.
Is that it? Just two ropes, spikes, harness, saws.
Yeah, he's coming down with one trip.
Yeah. That's awesome.
Well, thanks, guys.
Not a worry. Thank you.
All right, thanks very much. Appreciate it.
Yeah, not a worry. Lovely to meet you guys. Take care.
Have a good weekend.
Yeah.
Good luck. Yeah, all the best.
Once she gets this first one out.
There she is.
That's all